Is your Android device running slow because of insufficient RAM? Lucky for you, now you can use your SD card as an additional RAM with RAM Expander, which means now you can run heavy games and apps that couldn't run before. This app creates a swap file on your SD card and uses it as a virtual RAM to improve the overall performance of your device. But sadly, RAM Expander is not free and it will set you back $10. Before you set out to buy this app, you should make sure a couple of things. First of all, you should make sure that your device is properly rooted. Secondly, to make this work, you will need a Class 4 SD card at least. However, for better performance, you might have to use Class 6 SD card or higher ones. And finally, you should check the device compatibility with the app as well. To check compatibility, at first you have to download and install Memory Info and Swap File app from Google Play Store. Since this is a free app, you just have to download and install it. Then launch it with Super User Rights and tap on RAM Expander Test button here. Now select the swap path and use the device normally for a while. If your device ran fine and didn't hit the wall, after a few minutes the app will show a congratulations message. Once you have confirmed that your device is compatible with RAM Expander, download, install and launch it with root permission. Upon seeing app's home screen, use the slider here to adjust the amount of space you want to give to the swap partition, or simply tap the optimal value button here to automatically adjust the settings. Select the auto run option if you want it to run automatically at startup. And radio button here lets you enable super kernel option. Use it only when you have a perfect kernel. This option can make your system faster but more unstable when you haven't a perfect kernel. Then slide the swap button and select the path or partition for swap and tap OK. Then once again slide the swap button to the right and wait for a while. Once it is done creating the swap file, you'll have enough memory to run apps and games that you couldn't run before. Considering the price, this app is quite expensive, but definitely worth it if your device doesn't have enough memory to run heavy apps or games you throw at it. Hope this video tutorial would help you increase the RAM on your device. If you find this video useful, don't forget to subscribe and click the like button. Thank you, bye.